Hello everyone. 英検一次試験の後は面接試験。皆さん対策はもうお済みですか？インタートーマスではネイティブやバイリンガルの講師を相手に1対1で本番さながらに練習と対策が可能です。ぜひお通いのスクールまでご相談ください。Go for it!
Hello everyone! How are you doing? Welcome back to PR2. Today, I have a text talking about the link between optimism and health. Take a listen. Generally speaking, an optimistic person will find it easier to make friends and be successful than a pessimist who continually grumbles or is full of apprehension about the future. Recently, scientific research has discovered that optimism provides many health benefits too. Various studies attest that optimists, for example, have lower blood pressure and are less likely to be prey to heart disease. Even if they are afflicted, they are less likely to suffer from complications following surgery. Does this mean, then, that optimism is good for you? In order to test this point, scientists have recently carried out more elaborate studies of people with frail health or chronic medical conditions. They have found that even among ill people, optimists take a very different attitude to their condition. What then is this reason? Some researchers believe that it may be biology. Others think that the reasons are more social. Optimists are more apt to lead healthy lives and to comply with their physician's instructions.They are also less likely to indulge in tobacco and alcohol and more likely to take precautions against becoming ill. Well, that's all for today, and I'll see you in class. Bye bye!